These are the two brand new batches of mead I just bottled and added to my recipe book. First, we have raspberry. If you like sweet, fruity wine, then this mead's for you. This one's more like a dessert wine because of its sweetness and relatively low alcohol content at 11%. There's not a ton of acidity to this one, but it's fruity and floral with a subtle smokiness of oak. Aging with oak has been a game changer for adding complexity to mead. I made this one with fresh raspberries from my local farmer's market and wildflower honey. The color from the raspberries really shows through, although this one took a while to become clear. It ended up taking 2 months to ferment, and then it aged for another 2 months before bottling. I definitely plan on making this one again. Next, we have apple cinnamon, and I have to say this one was a home run. If there was just one drink that could fully encompass all the colors, flavors, and scents of fall, this one's definitely it. It's got probably the best aroma of any meat I've had, and it's bold and crisp and well-balanced with a mix of spices. It's definitely on the dry side, but it's very smooth for being 14.7%. I made this one using a mix of fresh-picked apples, apple cider, and clover honey, and so it's technically further classified as a sizer. I aged it with oak cubes, cinnamon sticks, whole cloves, and a small amount of dried hibiscus flower, which really helped to elevate this meat.